chart's a couple of months old, and if you want to really see something that's sad, take a look at what happened over